Gumdrop Ltd is a chewing gum recycling company which I started some time ago in order to address the global problem of gum litter.
Yeah, exactly. They're quite cute. And they smell of bubblegum.
My name's Anna Bullus. I'm the managing director and founder at Gumdrop Ltd. There are two sides to what we do, so that's collecting waste gum from the public using our gumdrop bins. So that goes through a clever sorting process where we're actually able to separate off the other litters from the gum and the gumdrop bin, and we can make all sorts of other products like Americano mugs or pencils, rulers, shoes. So there's that sort of extra incentive to think, right, actually if I dispose of my chewing gum properly, then actually can go towards making all of these other applications where actually we don't have to use virgin materials. However, we also work with chewing gum manufacturers. They have a huge amount of waste, so we also take their waste and we convert that into all sorts of different compounds for various different applications. And I think it's that side where we've really got the opportunity to start making really quite a huge difference in terms of the type of materials that we're using and being able to offer to manufacturers. So we chose pink because it was the first colour of bubblegum. Chewing gum actually is a synthetic rubber. It's made from polyisobutylene. It's really that part that we're able to harness and able to recycle. But one thing about it is it doesn't biodegrade and it just lands on our streets and it stays there. So you see all of the splodges on the floor, and that is gum litter that's probably been there for years and years and years and will carry on being there for years and years and years. To buy a piece of chewing gum, it costs around 3 pence, and to actually remove a piece of chewing gum, it costs up to £1.50. So it's a huge difference in cost, and it's costing, you know, councils, businesses a huge amount of money that could be better spent elsewhere. And I think that's with the gumdrop bins, that's what we hope to do, is to actually channel that money somewhere else and reduce those bills. I notice it everywhere I go. I might be somewhere really beautiful and yet I'm looking down, I'm thinking, I can still see gum litter, it's everywhere. So I think about it a lot.
I don't know if you noticed, but I'm obviously chewing gum.
I did notice, yeah.
So what is your advice for me? What should I do with my gum?
I will give you a gumdrop on the go, which you can take away with you, so you've got your personal gumdrop in your pocket, so you'll never have to drop it on the floor, not saying that you do, or in a bin, which may end up in landfill. And then obviously once it's full, you can free post it back to us and we can recycle it and make more gumdrops on the go.